SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete downloaded music on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you listen to a lot of music in the Apple Music app on your phone, then you might have downloaded a number of songs to your device. Depending on how many of these songs you've downloaded, this could be using a lot of storage space, so it's possible that you want to delete some of these songs. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and find the Music option on this menu, and then you can select that. And now you're going to scroll down to the Download section, where you'll find a Downloaded Music option. Now you just need to tap that, which is going to bring up a screen that looks kind of like this. So if you would like to delete songs from individual albums by artists, then you can tap on that, and then you can choose the album, and then you can just swipe left on songs that you want to delete, and then tap Delete. Or if you want to delete entire albums, then you can swipe left on the album and tap Delete there. Or if you just want to delete all the songs by an individual artist, then you can swipe left there and tap Delete. And finally, if you want to delete all of the music from the Apple Music song or from the Apple Music app on your phone, then you can just swipe left on all songs, tap Delete, and then all of that downloaded music should now be gone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.